Tommaso time of the day. These Christie boys are real racers. Truck belongs to Paul Christie, and that's a loner, I guess, for Dickie. Hopefully he can bring it back in one piece.